school psychologist with the Fullerton Unified District has been charged with statutory rape for having sex with a student. 35-year-old Kristen Lynn Boyle from Lake Forest is accused of engaging in an illegal relationship with a minor in a La Habra High School classroom in April of last year. Boyle was arrested September 20th, and if she's convicted, she could face a maximum sentence of 3 years.